is in a place like Hungary, they're much more centered on math. In America, we're much more centered on sports. That sports craze, I think, is actually, you know, it does build some good skills, but I think it's we're too obsessed with it to the detriment of these other things. And I think Asian American families have sort of figured out not to be obsessed about that, but to be obsessed about other things.